In this video, we will learn how to use left function in Excel sheet. So let's start. This is my Excel sheet. I have here some digit, some number. I'm using here the left function is equal to left, tap and select the digit and comma. I want the left number only. Which digit you want? How many digit you want of left side? So I want the 5 digit of left side. You can see the left 5 digit is calculated. Hope you understand. If you like this, please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.